Okay.
And in the weirdest internet beef of all time, Jake Paul did a diss track about teachers.
Get him!
Just teachers.
Just in general?
Yeah, just, you know, the people that teach the youth of America. Yeah. Teachers who make 30 grand a year and who take care of your piece of shit kids every single day.
Yeah.
Jake Paul did a diss track about those people. And then a teacher responded with a diss track of his own back to Jake Paul. This is what the internet is. Isn't it awesome? By the way, Jake Paul's video has Lil Tay in it.
I already know what it is. Lil Tay just copped a brand new Bentley truck. We are here trapping in Bentleys.
You know, I saw Lil Tay getting into a Nissan Versa the other day.
Nice.
I swear to God, her and Woe Vicky. Once you go on Instagram and call people broke, that automatically bars you from ever being able to step foot in a Nissan Versa ever again.
If you ever call me broke from Instagram, I don't want to see you getting in any of the following car manufacturers. Honda, Hyundai, Hyundai, sorry.
Mazda's totally fine. Because Mazda's kind of like the champagne of cars. It's like anything.
Yeah, it's like the $2 chuck of cars.
But everyone drinks $2 chuck.
Yeah.
Rich people drink $2 chuck. Yeah. $2 chuck. Say that five times fast.
$2 chuck. $2 chuck. Mazda, Mazda, Mazda. Yeah. Let's get to the meat and potatoes.
Yeah. Let's get to what we really are all here for. Jake Paul, teacher diss. I can't believe I just legitimately typed that.
Well.
All right, class. Who amongst you lovely people?
What class is this?
Hey, hold up.
What is this, some kind of like evening school, like community college?
Yeah.
She's 9. Jake Paul is 21.
Can tell me the quadratic formula. What's the answer, Jake Paul?
Why don't you tell us some shit that we're actually gonna use in our real lives?
Wow.
Woo! Already, right out the gate. Damn. He's not holding anything back. This is out the gate. This is Drake versus Pusha T. No, it's not. It's Jake Paul versus old teacher.
The teacher.
Of a night school.
Why don't you tell me some shit I'm actually gonna use?
He's like, no, you will probably use this.
Yeah, you probably use this.
Like basic. It said light source on the chalkboard.
As a YouTuber, this might be helpful to you, actually.
Yeah, why don't you teach us something useful?
Who are you?
I'm a Harvard dropout. Why don't I just teach this class?
Can I just say, she fucking stole that joke from Lil Pump.
Yeah, that's not her bit.
It's not her fucking bit.
Thief.
You're a
thief.
You're a bit biter.
Bit biter.
Look, I think you're in the wrong class, sweetheart. Why don't you just run along?
Yeah, this class is for the 21-year-olds.
Literally.
Who still go to high school.
No, what teacher would ever to a 9-year-old? Why don't you just run along? That's what gets me about this, just 1 minute in. This is Jake Paul's vision of teachers, that they hate kids, that they're mean. They're not.
No, they're not at all.
And you don't understand that a teacher working fucking minimum wage, when you're probably being a dickhead in class, mm-hmm. when he doesn't want to put up with your shit.
Yep.
It's not because he's a dick, it's because you're a dick.
No, but please do an entire diss track about teachers. When you're 21, that's another thing. Why are you making a diss track about high school teachers when you're of the age to have been, I graduated college when I was 21.
Yeah.
I hadn't thought about high school in 4 fucking years.
Yo, what up? This goes out to my Mod Civ B teacher. You failed me on that Mesopotamia part of the quiz? Nah. I'ma show you what's up. Mesopotamia, I said, you messing my brain, yeah. I'ma come through, punch you in your crania.
Bars! Bars!
Hey, wait,
okay, wait,
back off. Stop.
Yeah, dog.
Yeah, dog.
Wait,
come on,
man.
Can't just assault. Assaulting a teacher.
One kid just pulls out a brick.
Why don't you tell us some shit we're gonna use?
Dude, it's just a 3-minute interrogation. Give us the info!
Something we can use!
JP, look, I'm a millionaire, but I ain't used nothing in my life that the teachers taught me.
My teachers never taught me that. How to deal with this or that. How to make my paper stack. How to get a DM back. How to buy a Lambo cash.
All right, students, welcome back to How to Buy a Lambo Cash 101.
First of all,
today we'll be learning about tax evasion.
You're 15. First day of school. All right, everyone, welcome to Biz 97. We're gonna start with shell corporations.
How about like math first? Yeah. You need the basics. You know, you kind of need math 30. And then it's how to buy a Lambo cash. But you need the math 30. Math 30. Yeah, you need minimum. That as a foundation.
I want like hyper obscure knowledge that like benefits the 1%. Like how the fuck am I gonna get $1 million? Oh, gee, we don't know, pal.
If I knew how to get $1 million, I wouldn't be a fucking teacher. Yeah. It's just like also the worst message ever.
Yeah.
This is like, you know, his audience is like 13-year-olds.
Yeah.
Who now are like, I don't need school. I want to be a YouTuber. No, you're not.
No.
No, you're not. Go to school. Learn shit.
Dude, also, because I'll never get another opportunity to say this. Him and his brother are the dude from You Got Served. Just type in You Got Served villain. That one.
Oh my God,
dude. That one. Jake and Logan are this fool. They steal urban shit. They profit from it. And they
look exactly like him.
They look exactly like him.
That's fucking bizarre.
Yeah, they look exactly like him.
No, this is Logan Paul with better hair. Gee, I wonder why.
Oh, yeah. They thought I was just another misfit. I had to make like a banana and split. You know something?
Oh, man.
You know something?
It's too bad. It's too much.
You know something?
What?
A battle rapper used that same bar. He never lived that shit down. And Jake Paul shouldn't get to live that shit down either. He got clowned.
The pound blast quicker. They got extra clips. And they all bananas. So you better split.
I mean, yeah, that's just like a dad joke.
Yeah.
That he rapped.
He's just in there like,
make like a banana and split. We gotta make a song only dad jokes. I'm hungry. I'm coming for you all. Well, hey, hungry. I'm Paul. Bars. Diamonds on me dances. Mrs. Claude, you see
me flashing. Neon Lambo hit the gas and all these Priuses I'm passing. You're not passing Priuses because in LA, you know the fastest, craziest fucking drivers are fucking Priuses. Those fools hit the high score on every freeway. They do buck 20. They're in the emergency lane just doing like, I'm saving gas.
It's also such like a weirdly specific diss to like, a car that the teacher is probably driving. Where a normal rapper would say, yeah, I have a G-Wagon.
Right.
Jake Paul says, I have a G-Wagon, but also fuck Hondas. And so you get flexed on, but then you get dissed in the same thing.
You're like, oh.
Whoa.
Man, fuck you, dude. My
teachers never taught me that. Go back like 2 frames. First of all, this kid at 148, just the laziest like... Second, you really couldn't just like digital zoom to get the fucking Kino of the shot.
The light is right.
Like, who cut this?
The teacher is tied up. That's kidnapping now.
You imagine you walk into that, you're like, okay, what the fuck is going on? Just 12 kids. My teacher never told me that.
He's got tape over his mouth. It's so weirdly literal. It was like, all right, well, it's a diss on teachers, so let's like be in a classroom and like fuck up a teacher while we're fucking him up verbally. It's be like Drake coming out with a video in the next week of him tying up Pusha T.
Yeah.
The diss track was kind of dope, but like the video was weird when he like literally kidnapped Pusha T during the video as he was dissing him.
It's actually, Pusha T
went. Yeah. My teacher said I need to get up on my grade. I need to get my B's and raise them up to them A's. I walk into class, I got Supreme on my J's.
There is literally nothing hard about walking into a classroom.
Teacher tells me, get my grades up.
Well,
I mean, that's their job.
Yeah.
Fuck you!
Yeah. That's what being a teacher is. You know, as much as you shoot spitballs at me, call me a pussy when I turn around, flip me off, I think you have a lot of talent. And I think you can go places. And you know, I think you've just put in a little effort and got the grades that would get you to where you need to be, you could succeed.
Yeah. No, I mean, hey, look, I get it. Some of this stuff may seem kind of pointless right now at this point in your life. And I get it, you know, you're going through a lot of changes, a lot of emotions happening, stuff like that. But, you know, we've been teaching this stuff for centuries. Our society's built on this knowledge. So I just, you know, I'm concerned for you. And
suck my dick, bro! Tell me something about a Lambo Ferrari in the Lit Bay fam, bruh! I'm almost at the top, I'm a young LeBron
James. I'm not the same in my membrane, I'm in a different lane. Oh, this is rough.
Yeah.
This is real rough.
You know, like, the flow, I think, in their minds sounded like, ooh, yeah, this is smooth. No. This sounds like she's holding on to the back of like a truck, you know, and it's just swerving all over the desert or some shit. Like her feet are just dangling off the back of this truck. Like, my mood in this bitch. Like, it's not good. Never taught me how to flow when I be on the beat. Skipping class all day, there be
F's all on my sheet. Oh, God. Oh.
Never taught me how to flow and I'm on the beat.
Flow class.
Yeah, it just...
Is that something you'd want?
First day, 12th grade. Hello, everyone. We're going to teach you how to flow. Mm-hmm. My name is Rich Homie Kwan. I spent many years producing music. The state feels that it's crucial that all of you know how to crush it in a cipher. So today we're going to start with bars. You ugly as shit!
Bars!
I'll run up... Lesson one. What am I going to run up with, class? Tell me. Complete the bar. Yeah?
I run up with, coupons?
Incorrect! You whack! Like I'm beating my meat!
TA, bars or no bars? Bars!
Bars. All the way bars. Detentions every day got me kicked off the team. Damn. And the teachers never cared about my California dream. Oh, tragic.
Oh my God.
Tragic.
Holy shit. I was nothing, just a nerd like McLovin. True.
My teacher's frontin', talking shit cause I'm nothing. What is this?
He's rhyme nothing with nothing.
Oh, tough. Also, teachers don't clown nerds.
I want to meet the teacher that literally tells their students, you will never amount to anything. What teacher has ever actually said that to a kid? You'd have to be like the worst person ever.
He was like, what about, I want to be riding like in Maseratis in California.
I mean, sure, good luck with that, but I'm just, you know, I'm here to teach you math, so.
Yeah, so.
You don't care about my dreams! You're right, I don't really care about the dreams. I'm just trying to give you the knowledge to help you get there. I don't specifically care about your dream.
Bro, I swear to God, if you don't acknowledge my California dream right now!
Anyway, so a teacher responded to this. Check this out. I love this because, you know, he just brought like a video camera into the teacher's like lounge. And was like, can you just give me like a really disappointed face or show that you're like angry. Yeah, well, it's fine. We'll go with that.
Hey, y'all make about 35K a year, son. Yeah. My students know I got their back. So don't be dissing me just cause your teacher was whack. I may not count stacks or driving the Cadillac, but I do it for the kids and they know that's a fact.
You see how he's like, even he is like riding it a little bit?
Yeah, no, he's like,
he's putting a little something into it.
Yeah.
I don't think Jake Paul understands that him and all his, they sound like Kids Bop.
Yeah.
My teacher's never told me that!
Yeah.
I'm flow on the beat!
No, you're not.
It's not even a little bit.
No, you're not.
Not even a little bit.
First off, let me say congratulations. You got a platform and you're reaching kids across the nation. But with great power.
This dude. What is this face, man? If I was Jake Paul watching this, I'd be scared shitless of,
yeah,
this
fool,
of this frame.
He just snaps his fingers. His woodshop TA just beats the shit out of Team 10.
Great responsibility. You're killing me, Peter Parker, with all of this hostility.
Not really sure about that move.
Yeah.
But.
So please, don't throw the baby out with the bath. All because you had a bad experience in math. A few bad apples don't make the grove bad. Some of these kids see me more than their own dad.
Bruh. Woo! Jake Paul, you better shut your ass up. You better shut up, Jake Paul. You better shut up. Jake Paul doesn't even see face to face these kids he's fucking with. And this guy's like, I look at him.
Yeah, yeah.
Every day. Yeah.
He's like, I'm basically essentially parenting these kids.
Yeah. So suck my ass, dude.
Yeah, but what about the Lambo stuff?
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Because I don't see Jake Paul in the hallways. I don't see him in the stands at their ball games. But I'm here like every day, bro. So how you gonna diss me with that Disney Channel flow?
That was kind of tough.
That was dumb.
That was kind of tough. You know what? You know what? You were like, he kind of has bars.
Bars!
It's a real...
It's a quick...
Bars!
Bars.
Bars. Bars.
Yeah. All in all...
Bruh, Jake, how the fuck a teacher write a better chorus than you, dog? You suck. You suck. You should feel so bad watching this. You are garbage.
It's just the best thing ever that Jake Paul made a diss track about teachers. Mm-hmm. And a teacher turned around and made a way better diss track. Yeah. How can you take an L that bad?
Yeah.
It's great.
Oh,
it's
God.
Just absolutely. It's just poetry. It really is.
Yeah.
It's poetry.
Yeah, Jake Paul.
I love that it happened.
Hold this fucking L.
You know what we should do?
What?
We should diss doctors.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Doctors. Oh, what? Doctors. Oh, diagnosing us. Taking care of us. Keeping us healthy. Fuck doctors, dude. All right, guys, that's it for this video. Go check out our podcast if you haven't already. And we'll see you next time. We're off to make a diss track called Fuck Charity.
Yeah.
Bars.
Bars.
Bars!